This area in Rajampet is off limits to any outsider coming in and fishing. But of course, native Indonesians that have been living here for thousands of years, they use the ocean as a way of life. And so the locals are the only people that can actually fish in Rajampet. Wow, this is incredible. This is a homemade spear gun.
Trigger?
Yeah.
So you squeeze? Yeah. Wow. To be made out of a piece of the native timber and some PVC pipe and some bike tube. Iggy is the chief of the village here. He's given his permission for me to go out with one of the local tribesmen of the village. Hello, Yefta. Nice to see you. So we're going to go fishing?
Yeah.
Yefta's got his goggles. Can I see your goggles? These goggles are just made out of wood. They've got glass lenses in them, but it looks like the glass has been trimmed out by hand. It's all sort of chewed around the edges, and it's literally just been glued in place. I'm going to just try these on. Is that right? That can't be right. I can't even... You dive with these. They're so tight. My eyeballs pressed right up against the glass. It's so tight. Oh, my God. I couldn't even blink. Thank you.
Okay.
This way? The local people have implemented their own marine reserve. They only fish one-third of their oceans. They fish that one-third for 1 year, and then they move over to the next third. So every area is being rested. Every area gets a chance to build back up again, the fish stocks, the fish life. And I think this can be a lesson for all of us. Dived again. Just really brought it home to me just how difficult this really was. You know, we literally had to get so close to a fish to be able to get a chance to get a shot at it, and most of the fish wouldn't even allow us that chance.
A lot of fish down here, but they're all about 2 inches long.
It was just incredible to think how hard we had to work for such a small bit of sustenance. One fish is a meal for the fisherman, but what about his wife? What about his mother and his father? What about his children? To be able to get a chance to go and snorkel alongside one of the local fishermen and see how they do it, it really taught me, and what I really learned the most from this, is just how hard they work in order to survive.